Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn check. Check means that one side has threatened to capture the opposing king. We never capture the king in chess, so the other side should get out of the check. Here are the examples. In this position, white played queen to here and it is stuck. Black's king is in danger, so black have to deal with this attack. Another example. In this position, white player queen captured queen and it is a check. Black king has only one option. He has option to capture the east. There are commonly three ways to escape with the check. The first way is the king may move to a square which is not being attacked by an enemy piece. Second way is any piece may move in between the king and the enemy piece to block the check. The third way is the piece that is attacking the king can be captured. Our next topic is checkmate. The difference between check and checkmate is that when a player's king is attacked in check and there is no way to escape that attack is called checkmate. Or simply put, the king under attack and cannot get out being captured. Even checkmate is the main goal of the chess game. The player who is checkmated loses the game. So that's it guys. Please like, share, subscribe, and to see my other videos, please click that I button. Thanks.